That was definitely the easiest one to get.
Young man.
That was weird. I thought the game was about to crash only for a second.
Take it. Hey, not bad. Counting up. Look at this. Demigod. Look at this. Need anything?
Aha. Welcome to the... You wish to look... Is this demon?
We walk this path.
Oh. Is this demon to your liking? Return.
Exactly. No.
Yeah, I suppose that does make sense, but it doesn't always end that way.
here.
I think it's been pretty quiet the last few minutes, huh? Sorry about that. Wasn't just trying to focus on the game, just That's like good heading onwards. Once I defeat the tower demon, I'll plan on ending the stream there. That's because I'm almost 4 hours though, damn. Be streaming this long, to be honest. I am pretty happy with all the new content that was on this game compared to the original, though. I mean, a lot of it remained the same, but there's been a lot of changes, obviously, so I'm happy with it. I completely missed this. They hit me first. Oh. Ah, that was fun. Thus, we reached the 4-hour mark, making this the longest dream I've ever had.
Welcome to the world. How is this? You wish to learn? You wish to learn?
All right, I just need 111 now.
Return.
So I need to get 106 more, so about 10 or 11 of them.
Hold.
Yeah, I'd rather just go up once or twice and it'll take care of that. Okay, Tiff wants to have a conversation now.
This'll do.
Yes.
will do.
Halfway there, or more halfway. I don't know why I was going there for a second. Say at least one or two more.
Young man. Yes.
Welcome to the world of... You wish to... You wish... You wish...
Alright, that's all I can learn right now.
Are you registering, demon?
8% of the compendium done.
Return when you have gathered more demons.
I have no idea what that noise was. Alright, let's try this out. I should be strong enough to take this down. I believe I need to be 15 at
Young
least.
Young man, I'm detecting we'll want to be extremely
my words, brethren. As decreed by the Seraphim, I, Abdiel, hereby take command of Bethel's holy army. Our foes are the demons of chaos, who swore allegiance to that contemptible snake. Yet fear not, we are all blessed with the divine protection of God himself. Warriors from far and wide, hear me now! Strike them down in the name of order! The unholy will find their deliverance by our blades!
The god you cravenly revere is dead. Slain by my own hand, that humanity might finally live unbound from their chains.
Vile serpent, your lies mean nothing!
I speak only the truth. I have ascended the Pillar Imperial, the throne of God. As an angel, you know what this means. Such uncouth behavior from my former brethren. Itself has crumbled, chaos shall envelop the world. And from that chaos, there shall be a true rebirth, a wholly new future. All that remains is for me to sow the seeds that shall sprout into this grand reality.
Must have been. That was Lucifer, the Lord of Chaos. Shortly after our encounter, my operations ceased. It was only after I sensed your presence that I reactivated. I've since recovered a portion of my memory data. Yes, I was an agent of Bethel, and I was sent here on an important mission. They have a base not far from here, at the Tokyo Diet Building. There, the angels of Bethel work tirelessly to protect the people. Young man, it is my guess that the angel who took your friend will also be there. Let us make our way to the Tokyo Diet Building. For your own safety.
Hey! Hey! This is no time to space out! Something's coming!
And here is the main... the first boss. Oh, you can actually see him through the dust. Was that actually available in the original? Because I don't remember seeing that. I got worried there for a second. There we go. Tiger's achievement.
Work together.
I got new items at the like Cadaver's Hollow. Cadaver's, Cadaver's.
Need any? Need any?
Perchance bring more?
Please select my conscience. I like that they're counting on the dust of Hydra.
Young man. Yes.